Little Big Planet, complete with 100% less references to the Quran, will finally hit store shelves tomorrow, and the servers are already up. Even better, there's already talk that a sequel is in the works. A recent BBC News report on British game developers has revealed that the team at Media Molecule are already at work on the sequel. The report also mentions that Sony is in talks with Media Molecule to turn Little Big Planet into a franchise that could spin off into cartoons, action figures, or even comic books. So far, no official statement has been released regarding these rumors. Following the reveal that the Gretel E3 format will return, the ESA has announced that E3 will remain in Los Angeles for the next 3 years. According to website Edge Online, the city of LA expects next year's E3 will have an $18 million economic impact. In the wake of plans for a new E3, the IDG World Expo has announced the cancellation of E4ALL. Instead, the firm has partnered with the ESA to work on E3 and is encouraging former E4ALL exhibitors to participate in the new E3. Next, interesting political news in the world of killing people for money. A new rumor is sprouted from Pandemic's Mercenaries 2 forum board that leads many to believe that new downloadable content will offer gamers a chance to gun their way through the game as presidential candidates. XPlay has learned from anonymous sources that new DLC could be released in November. Now, we have since contacted Pandemic for an official statement, but their only response was that they could not comment on any rumor or speculation. I'm pulling for Bob Barr, because that's the mustache of a killer. Finally, Activision and Red Octane celebrated the release of Guitar Hero World Tour with a huge launch party. The event was headlined by Guitar Hero-themed drinks and none other than the Smashing Pumpkins. Lucky for you, staffers from X-Play were so close to the stage, they were able to smell the breath of lead singer Billy Corgan while capturing these front row photos. Guitar Hero World Tour is on store shelves now. That's it for today's gaming update. For the latest news, be sure to check out our website, g4tv.com/xplay. But now let's go over